will speak about specially designated national, who they are, how we can identify them, and what need to be done once we have identified SDN. So who are SDN? Especially designated national and block persons, or an SDN is an individual, group, vessels, entity, organizations deemed detrimental to the security of United States. So they can be located anywhere in the world, and they are blocked pursuant to the various sanction program administered by OFAC. And SDN may be involved in criminal activities such as terrorism, drug trafficking, or weapons proliferation. SDN can be front companies, government-owned entities, or individual deemed to be owned or controlled or on behalf of targeted countries or group. U.S. persons are prohibited from engaging in any transaction with SDNs and must block any property in their possession or under their control in which SDN has an interest. So now let's understand how to search or identify SDN. OFAC provide a search engine for the SDN list. User may input certain parameters including searches by country or specific sanction in order to narrow their result. The search result are also accompanied by a score which indicate similarity to an inputted name. A score of 100 indicate an exact match, while lower score indicate a potential match. A name returned by search are accompanied by code which indicate the reason why a person or organization has been included in the list. So there can be multiple codes which are listed on this slide. So BPI PA, for example, indicate that entry has been blocked pending investigation under the Patriot Act. And similarly, there are other program tag which have been mentioned on this slide. Now let's understand what to do if I have an SDN match. So if you have checked a name manually or by using a software and find a match, you should do a little more research. Also need to understand is it an exact name match or very close? Is your customer located in the same location as the SDN or another entry on one of OFAC sanction list? If not, it may be a false hit. If there are many similarity, contact OFAC hotline at 1-800-540-6322 for verification. Unless a transaction involve an exact match, it is recommended that you contact OFAC compliance before actually blocking assets. So that's all about SDN. Thank you for your time today. Bye.